The sky is the limit. 天空将是它的天花板。Hello， 大家好，我是昂哥，新加坡汇利证券的股票经纪投资理财顾问。今天这期视频呢，咱们来讲原油。原油在我的技术指标上出现了长期的趋势逆转，需要特别的注意。布伦特原油在8月18号绿色丝带转成了红色丝带，结束了自2020年11月19号以来的涨势，转涨为跌。WTI 轻原油呢，在8月11号同样在绿色丝带转成了红色，结束了自2020年7月28日以来的一波上涨，长期趋势同样转涨为跌。可能投资人要特别注意原油和原油相关公司的风险。今天的视频就是这样，喜欢我的视频呢，欢迎来找我开一个汇利证券的股票账号。好的，就这样，拜拜。Okay, English channel. This is William Remiser and financial advisor of Phillip Securities. We are going to talk about crude oil today. Oil price is showing a long-term trend reversal on my technical indicators. This video is to alert investors. From the charting, Brent crude oil turned from a green ribbon to a red on August 18. The rally since November 19, 2020 has ended. Long-term trend is bearish now.And for WTI oil is very similar from the charting. On August 11, the same green ribbon turned into red. The rally since July 28, 2020 has also ended. The long-term trend is bearish too, so investors better pay more attention to the risks of crude oil and oil-related stocks and shares.So that's all for today. If you like my video, welcome to open a trading account under my code. See you again. Bye-bye.